As a country that comprises of 99% sea, we are highly dependent on the marine life around us. For a community heavily reliant on our oceans, we are taken for granted. Each year, the Maldives produces 365,000 tons of garbage, mainly which is disposed in dump sites, of which a significant amount is spilled into the sea. Our use of single-use plastic has increased drastically over the past decade, which contributes to a high amount of plastic pollution. At the current rate that we are going, by 2050, the amount of plastic in the sea would be greater than the number of fish. Ask yourself this: do you feel affected? Is this the future that you want? Do you feel accountable for what's happening? And more importantly, what can you do about it? A good place to start is to cut down on the little things. Refusing the straw, and instead of using plastic water bottles and plastic bags, you can use your own reusable ones. And the main thing is to recycle plastic as much as possible. Let's be responsible for the waste that we produce.